my impersonation of the unrealistic segment of the Oklahoma Sooner fan base in regards to Jeff Lebby. Jeff Lebby sucks. Jeff Lebby sucks because he has two F's in his first name. Jeff Lebby sucks also because he has two B's in his last name. Jeff Lebby sucks because he only scored 69 points against TCU. He should have scored 70. Jeff Lebby sucks only because Jeff is a man with brown hair. Jeff Lebby sucks because, well, I can't really think of anything else other than to say Boomer Sooner and Jeff Lebby sucks.